The drama on the board continues. I'm here at Clark County Library, where in just half an hour, CCSD School Board of Trustees President Linda Cavazos is set to share her reactions to Jara's reported legal actions against the district, as well as his accusations against the board. Now, Fox 5 is working to obtain confirmed details of those legal actions. But on Sunday, Cavazos did tell us, quote, "I can say that I am quite shocked and disheartened by the letter and its content." Now, three trustees submitted a request to her to add a new agenda item for revisiting the vote on Jara's contract in their next board meeting on the 18th. Cavazos says she's caught off guard that the request for an agenda change got leaked.
Comes as a complete surprise to me. I'm just very surprised and was very caught off guard by this. I did receive a request, but I was surprised to see that this was leaked to the media as a letter, because nowhere in any of the three trustees' requests was the word letter used. It was a formal agenda request.
Now, again, that request is to rescind the topic, to discuss rescinding Jara's termination. Now, Trustee Irene Cepeda was one of the four trustees who originally voted to terminate Jara's contract. Now she is among three trustees who is asking to bring the topic back. We'll have much more coming up here very shortly. In the meantime, I'll send it back to you, John.